is definitely the boss. Annie has helped develop Olaf's love of vegetables. He's always interested in what she's getting to eat. We often end up eating the veggies together. We brought Olaf home when he was a puppy. When we brought Olaf home, we really gradually introduced him to Annie. At first, we waited until he was in his deep puppy sleep and let her sniff him and check him out without feeling threatened. And that was always under a very careful supervision. Olaf and Annie enjoy lounging on the carpet when they're together. If I left the gate open, they will sneak upstairs together and explore the rooms upstairs. They get along really well. Annie always has an area that she can go to get away from everybody. But she often just likes to hang out with Olaf. We've hiked together in the forest almost every day since he was a puppy, rain or shine. He loves going for a swim. Olaf is a very playful, happy, fun-loving boy. It's hard for people to be sad around him. He's a big cuddly baby. My favorite thing about watching Olaf and Annie together is seeing how two very different animals that have very different ways of communicating cannot just only get along and live together peacefully, but even seem to enjoy each other's company.